So they shouldn't even be allowed. And the fact that they have all this shit in here, bicycle parts, that is filled to the brim, that freaking chance. Same with that one. Shouldn't be allowed. And these youth, they shouldn't be allowed to congregate under our window. For God's sake, we're a residential fucking neighborhood. This wasn't allowed before the pandemic, so why has it been allowed during the pandemic and now? Okay? We don't believe it's ever going to go away. So the best bet is to embalm us with Christmas. To make sure that we see that they keep it from it.
Ha ha ha!